Hey, what could be more patriotic than the world's largest American flag being showcased on the George Washington Bridge?
Let's take a look.
Nothing. Here it is. On the upper arch of the bridge's New Jersey Tower, the 450-pound American flag. That's a lot of Brad Sugden's
right
there.
That's a lot of whatever it's made out of.
It's 90 feet long and 60 feet wide. The stripes are about 5 feet wide, and the stars measure about 4 feet in diameter.
Wow.
You guessed it. This was all in honor of Veterans Day. Pretty cool sight there.
Yeah, that's very neat.